By the way, congratulations to the new Nutley MK and M&K Cab Company. Servicing the airports, the Meadowlands, Atlantic City.
Where in the world did you get that?
What's that all about?
I don't know. Some dodo gave it to me. If you get in the cab, ask if his name is Mike. If it is, get out.
The Nutley M&K Cab
Company. Some friend of mine. And Bell, who's that guy? Who's that hippie-looking guy you drug in here, Bell?
Well, this is a friend of ours now from Holland, Scott, who does Top 40 radio in Holland, and he stopped by. His name is Jeroen.
Come over here, Jeroen.
Van Inkel. To...
Right. Hi, nice to meet you.
Are you a disc jockey in Holland?
Yeah, you could say that.
What station do you broadcast on?
It's called Radio Veronica.
Radio Veronica? How come they have girls' names for radio stations?
Well, that's a long story. We started off as a pirate station on the North Sea on a ship.
Oh, one of those guys.
And one of those guys in those days decided, let's give the girl a name.
The ship being the girl. I got you.
Do you run Rockin' America on your station?
No.
All right,
no.
Get out of here then.
You need to have a good...
Sorry.
You need a good countdown show on there. Yeah. What time are you on? What's your name? Varun?
Jeroen.
Jeroen.
I think they pronounce it over here like Jerome, something like
Jerome?
That.
Jerome? Yeah, that's it. Jerome.
You can call me the Flying Dutchman if you like.
Wait a minute. You mean you call yourself Dutchman. The Flying Dutchman?
You can call me that way if you like.
Wow. Can you give us a little bit? What type of music do you play?
We play top 40 music, mixed up with a lot of golden oldies. We have something like the Tookie Tookie Bird as
you
well.
You have your own Tookie Tookie Bird?
I think it flew all the way from the States.
You call it, do you have a zoo there yet?
No, not yet. But if you'd like to come over and start one.
No, that's fine. I'm busy enough as it is.
Yeah,
so.
Believe it.
Do you know Dutch, any Dutch?
What's the number? You don't speak English over there on the air?
No.
Just give me, we have people that listen. There are people that listen from everywhere to this
yes,
show. 3 million people.
Uh-huh.
Right, I've never heard Dutch before. Could you do a little like, just say you just played, you played Prince and Kiss?
Mm-hmm.
Let's make believe that you just got through playing that record. You're going to do what we call a DJ break. Could you do that?
All right.
Here's Jerome from Radio Veronica in Holland. Go ahead.
Even kijken. Heet Radio Veronica. Prince met zijn voorlaatste single.
I can understand. That's not in Dutch.
No, sure no. It's
Dutch.
It is really Dutch.
Oh, it's
maybe all... maybe you'd like to get to know a few dirty words.
We don't want to know any dirty words. But in other words, can I understand? If I was to listen to your station, if I was on vacation there for some god awful reason, would I be able to understand you?
Probably not.
I wouldn't.
No.
Well, let's hear a little of it.
Do some of that, man. We're anxious.
Mm-hmm.
I'm moist. Go ahead.
Okay. Something like, het weer van vanmiddag, het wordt 23 graden.
Sound like you're about ready to spit on somebody. Are you sick?
It's the weather forecast.
Oh, do the one.
It's the weather forecast.
Do the weather for me. Okay, go ahead. Here we go.
Popjournaal vanmiddag om 3:30 in de top 40. Je hoort Lex Harding, vanavond Curry en Van Inkel op Hit Radio Veronica. We zijn er de hele dag. Hallo allemaal.
He's playing it backwards.
That's beautiful, man. It's only going up to 85.
Could you run that frontwards now for me?
This guy sounds like Tubby on that chicken commercial.
Could you give him our weather forecast? Let him do it in Deutsch.
Dutch.
Give him our weather forecast there.
I have to translate it, but
here.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, weather for the New York metropolitan area from Radio Veronica and Jerome.
Het wordt warm vanmiddag, met een kans op een donderstorm vandaag en vanavond. Morgen wordt het koud en dan hebben we ook kans op een donderstorm.
Not for the week, just for the day.
let me check this out. It's all right. What is this, baseball?
You're
reading the damn baseball schedule.
I'm sorry.
That's enough there, Jerome.
Okay.
And one more question. Do they actually wear wooden shoes over there just a scam? Is that a deal
going? I brought mine along when I came over to the States, and I sold them with a lot of profit.
Your wooden shoes, huh? We won't go into that other deal, the other rumor. 9:48. Thank you. Let's hear it for Jerome this morning.
Hey, Jerome.
See you later.
Jerome.